Now let us see how these microbes are being used in pharmaceutical industries for producing various types of bioactive molecules like different organic acids, enzymes, medicines, and antibiotics. Let us begin with antibiotic. Antibiotic in Greek means substances which are against life. You all might be knowing the discovery of antibiotics was very interestingly done by Sir Alexander Fleming while he was working with some other bacterium called Staphylococci. He observed that the colonies of Staphylococci started dying because of the growth of a fungus called Penicillium notatum. This fungus started producing a chemical called penicillin, which started killing the bacterial colonies. So this penicillin was the first antibiotic. Later on, Ernest Chan and Howard Florey, two doctors, used this penicillin for treatment of injuries in the soldiers of World War II. Because of their act, along with the discovery, Alexander Fleming, Ernest Chan and Howard Florey were awarded Nobel Prize for Medicine and Physiology. Nowadays, many other medicines like many different antibiotics are being produced from so many other microbes like bacteria, actinomycetes and so many. Some examples are streptomycin, actinomycin, streptothrin, neomycin and so on, which are produced mainly by streptomyces. These antibiotics are very effective in treating many bacterial infections. Some common diseases which are very effectively treated by antibiotics are diphtheria, leprosy, plague, whooping cough, etc. So we can say that these microbes have been a backbone for these industrial products. Now let us see some other microbes like Aspergillus, a fungus, is used in producing citric acid, which is used in so many soft drinks. Likewise, bacteria like Acetobacter, Clostridium botulicum, Lactobacillus have been used in producing many organic acids like acetic acid, butyric acid, lactic acid respectively. Also, many enzymes have been produced with the help of so many microbes which are used in different industries. For example, enzyme lipase is used in detergent and which makes the activity of detergent more effective. This lipase is produced from fungus like Candida rugosa or Aspergillus niger. Likewise, many other microbes have been used to produce proteases and pectinases like Aspergillus niger, which is used in clarifying the fruit juice. That's why these fruit juice have got better shelf life. These microbes have been used to produce so many medicines like streptokinase, which is produced by Streptococcus, which is used in clotbuster for patients suffering from myocardial infarction or which is commonly called as heart attack. Likewise, one enzyme called statin has been produced from Monascus purpureus, a yeast which is used in lowering the cholesterol. So it acts on the liver so that the cholesterol production can be reduced. Same way, another fungus has been used to produce cyclosporin A. The fungus is Trichoderma polysporum. This cyclosporin A is used as immunosuppressant in patients which are dealing with organ transplantation. So all these microbes have been very effectively being used in the industry, and it has been a boon for the pharmaceutical industry.